Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll tell you how to fix cannot connect to iTunes store error on iPhone. There are lots of application, movies, music and so on available on the App Store for iPhone, which can be downloaded and installed by user. Recently, when many iPhone users tried launching the App Store for downloading apps, files, etc., it threw an error message that said cannot connect to iTunes store. So in this video I'll tell you how can you fix this problem, but first subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. So the first thing you should go for, switch to cellular data. You just need to turn off the Wi-Fi and then switch to cellular data and then try again. And the next step is refresh the network connection. For this, launch the control center screen on your iPhone. To do this, you need to swipe down your iPhone screen from the top right side. When the control center screen appears, tap on the airplane mode option at the top left corner to enable it. Once it disconnects all the network connections from the iPhone, wait for some time. Now disable the airplane mode by simply tapping on its icon from the control center screen. And you are done. And also you should check the status of Apple server. The issue I told you on any iPhone, if the Apple server is down for routine maintenance or other obvious reason, so you need to first verify whether the Apple server is down or not. If you find that the Apple server is down, we suggest you to wait for some hours and then try again later to access the App Store. And the next step is force close the app and reopen it. You need to first open the app switcher on your iPhone by swiping up from the bottom left side on your iPhone screen. Once the app switcher is open, search for the App Store from the list of apps that are running in the background. Then swipe it up to force close it. After it is closed, go to the home screen and reopen the App Store by clicking on its icon. And you are done. And the next step is set date and time automatically. For this, go to the settings page, tap on it. Now scroll down and then tap on general. Then select the date and time option by clicking on it. Now enable the set automatically option by toggling its switch to green. And you are done. And the next step is update the iPhone. Many iPhone users have found that because their iOS software was not updated to the latest version, it was throwing several issues with iPhone, and after they updated it, most issues got cleared easily. So try updating your iPhone software. For this, you just need to go to the settings page, tap on it, and then scroll down, and then tap on general, and then tap on software update. See if there is any update available, then press download and install to the latest version, and you are done. I hope this solution will fix your issue of cannot connect to iTunes store error on iPhone. And also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.